وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد إن شاء الله تعالى in this contradiction I want to speak about التأثر بقراءة سيرة لاعب أو فنان. The person gets affected by reading the biography of a football player or even an artist. And he does not get affected by reading the biography of Siratu Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, reading the biography of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Doesn't get affected by it. He might read it ample times, many times. He doesn't get affected by it. But when he reads the story of a football player or a basketball player or a boxer, it touches their heart. And they talk about it. I read this story of this particular football player, or I read this the biography or the autobiography of a particular yani boxer or sports figure. And the person says, my heart, you know, moved and I was touched by it. Then the seerah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is read on that person, or they read the Prophet's biography, and it doesn't have that much effect on them, or little effect. That is a tanaqud, it's a contradiction. Why is it that the story of someone who is lower than Nabi Muhammad ibn Abdullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, lower than him, how is it possible that their biography and their life can touch you more than Nabi Muhammad? Is it not Sayyid Waladi Adam? Is Nabi Muhammad not the best person to ever walk to this earth? How is his life did not affect you, did not really touch you? A person whose yani purpose and mission was sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to guide you to the straight path, it was to guide you to Jannah, he sacrificed everything for you sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so you can become a yani a Muslim, for you to know about Allah. His life didn't affect you, his biography didn't touch you. But then a football player who made money for himself, or a basketball player who made good money for himself, had no, يعني, hasn't done anything for you, doesn't know who you are, didn't exert any effort towards your life, did not contribute anything to your life necessarily, but you're emotional about it, you cry, you're so touched by this, or even an artist, a singer, a rapper, even worse, your heart moves when you speak about them and when you hear about them and when you read their biography. Think here, wallahi, it's very important. And Nabiullah Muhammad's life, you either don't read his biography, and if you do read it, it doesn't have any effect on you. It doesn't touch you. For you, it's like, yeah, it did happen, yeah. Qadarullah mashafa'al. Hakadabis. That's a contradiction. And there's something really wrong there, which inshallah ta'ala, that, you know, it needs curing, it needs to be worked on, it needs to be looked at, and also definitely it needs recognition. You have to recognize something's not right here. If you're in a state of denial, there's no way that it could be cured. I'm going to conclude there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and shaytan, and Allah and his messenger are both free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdi, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.